We are deeply disappointed by the decision of the authorities in Hong Kong to permit Mr. Snowden to flee despite a legally valid U.S. request to arrest him for purposes of his extradition under the U.S.-Hong Kong Surrender Agreement. We've registered our strong objections to the authorities in Hong Kong as well as to the Chinese government through diplomatic channels, and we've noted that such behavior is detrimental to U.S.-Hong Kong and U.S.-China bilateral relations.